America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers.
After you get your shoebox from Mr. Sam's room, what do you do next? Here comes
Santa Claus, this is when Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. You pick if you want to buy for a boy or a girl.
After you picked out whether or not you want a boy or a girl, you can pick up a list of things that you want to buy for them. After you go and buy your stuff, that's when you can then pack your Christmas shoebox, and that's when you also take the boy or girl sticker and you place it on your box. Make sure you also pay for your box. You can either pay using $10 in the box, or you can use the QR code on the boy and girl tickets.
Don't forget, you can use your own shoebox.
These are due this Friday to Mr. Sam's room, or you can bring them to STA on Thursday. Bring it back, you guys!
Well, it's a beautiful day here in Walpaw, Connecticut. The temperature's about 48. Go Skans. Not a lot of wind today. Not very windy. No wind chill, nothing.
It's very bright out today. The sky has a little bit of clouds, but we're mostly blue. Go Skans.
Good morning, Walpaw, Connecticut High School. I am Rod Burgundy.
And I'm Melissa Shaner.
And these are your morning announcements for November 9th, 2022.
The Octagon Club is collecting codes for kids and adults now through November 21st. Please put any donated codes in the blue bin outside the guidance office. Thank you for helping us keep our local families warm.
FCA Christmas shoeboxes are due this Friday in Mr. Salmon's room. All paperwork for the shoeboxes is in Mr. Salmon's room. For questions, see Mr. Salmon's or one of the FCA leaders. Our goal is 40 shoeboxes this year.
The French Club is selling pan au chocolat this Friday by the guidance office. There are 150. Thanks for supporting our club.
Tryouts for anyone in grades 9 through 12 interested in bowling will be November 10th for the girls at 3 p.m. at Astro Lanes, and the boys November 10th at 6 p.m. at Astro Lanes.
For lunch today is beef burrito, queso cheese, taco rice, black bean salsa, pears, or beef nachos.
As always, have a great day. I'm Rob Burgundy. Stay classy, Walpaw, Connecticut. Go Skins.
Go Skins.